So, you just done TenTeen. 20. 2 decades of one's life's come by. Now, may I ask you a question? Fuck are you? The sum of your experiences, memories. Are you the person you look in the mirror? The distorted perception of yourself? A brand? A religion? An ideology? Are you the stuff you consume? The things you like? The things you own? And that own you? Are you a job? A title? And all these bullshit labels that you like to wear? Are you your thoughts, your feelings, or the bunch of fucking hormones guiding your will? Awareness. The only constant we're born with. So be aware of all the things that guide your actions and ultimately your life. These are not to be frowned upon. They're a reality you have to accept and employ. Very well now. You are aware of this body. The marvelous radio consciousness tapped into. You've got a boat to sail, a reality to explore, and an existence to conquer. Play the game. Experience the joys of life. The joy of existence, the good, the bad, and the absurd. The joy of freedom. I mean, true freedom. Freedom from yourself, freedom from addiction, freedom from inhibitions. Maybe you like the joy of mastery. Becoming exquisite at one or more things. A formless master. The pursuit. It's the pursuit. The pursuit of less wrong. The pursuit of discovery. The pursuit of creation. And the pursuit of learning from choosing your suffering. The pursuit of fulfillment instead of temporary happiness. The pursuit. The pursuit of constantly recreating oneself. The pursuit. Play by the rules. Bend the rules. Create the rules. Just remember one thing, when you're sick of it, don't quit. This is a journey of no destination. Just a continuous dance to the music. Just remember. You don't need to listen just to the last note.